Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2410. There's a new accessibility tab in the Excel ribbon. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and today, May 20th, 2021, is Global Accessibility Awareness Day. Let's take a look at this awesome new feature that was just introduced to the Excel Insiders channel. All right, so on the Review tab, we have Check Accessibility. It's also down here in the status bar, either one of those. And if you're sharing this workbook, you should always check accessibility and see what's going on. And so it offers a new panel over here with a list of reports and a brand new tab in the ribbon that will help you to fix these various things. Like, for example, here's a warning that there are 4 merge cells in this sheet. Merge cells make it difficult for screen readers. All right, and so if I come here, I can open this up and there is a recommended action to unmerge. But I can also see that all 4 of those are right here. I can choose those 4 cells and do unmerge cells like that. And there we are, good to go. Missing alternative text. There's 2 images here. And for each one, it gives me an option to add a description. So that picture 2 is the clouds, which is strictly decorative. So that way the screen reader knows to ignore it. Exclusive use of color. Are those? Oh, down here. So we have negative numbers that are formatted to appear in red without any minus sign. We open that and it takes us into format cell number, which we have right up here, number format, and I can choose a number format where the negative numbers are in, you know, either with a negative sign or parentheses and red, or I guess I could write my own. And then here, we have hard to read text contrast in several different places. All right, so for each of those, they offer me little things where I can change the text fill or the shape fill. All right, these are great things that you just may not think about. If you aren't affected by color blindness, it is good to know that you're creating things that are gonna be really hard for other people to read. Now, look, this is a serious subject, but I realize I'm being a smart ass here. Like here, I put some 1-point font. This is super important, right? That's really hard to read, but it didn't seem to catch that. Also over here, I hid some stuff using white font. And I guess that's me hiding stuff on purpose. That's the universal way to hide stuff rather than the semicolon, semicolon, semicolon. Use the white font. But hey, this is great that they're alerting you in the new accessibility tab where you have all kinds of things that you can use to try and make your worksheets more accessible. Hey, check out my new book, Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.